Welcome to Analytics with Nags. In this video, we are going to see about how to convert year or month year to a date column. Basically, you have a year as an integer value, 2015-16, but you need to use some date calculations. So in order to, you need to convert this into date. Similarly, you have a March 2015 or March 21 and April 21. That is 2021, something like that. So you have a columns with the integer or text column, and you need to convert into date so that you can do your date intelligence function. How to do it? Let us see in this video. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button to learn the concepts in Power BI and tax. So I have two scenarios. One is like I have a year column, and for this I need to convert into a date. Similarly, I have a year month or month year column where you need to convert into date. Let us start with year column. So basically, in order to convert into a date, you need to choose a particular date. I mean, you need to choose a particular date. So based on what kind of calculations you are going to perform, so your calculation is based on the financial year, you need to give only one particular date. Like for it, the data is at the year level. So which date in that particular year you have to give, that you need to decide. So if it's based on the calendar year, then go with January 1st. If it's going to be based on the financial year, and then go with first of April, or it can be June or July or September, whatever your financial period is. Let us try to go with the 1st of April in this case. So basically, you need to amend the 0104-2019 along with this. So that is a simple trick you need to do. So what you need to do? So now let us try to add 01, and it can be a hyphen and 04. As I said, it's a day and month, then hyphen, then ampersand of your year. Okay, then what happens? I desperately did this because I got an error, because you see the formula here. Here is a text, I mean number, and this is a text. So you need to convert this number into text. Either you can convert this into another step and then you can use it, or you can typecast it like this. So number, there is a function here, number dot to text, and wrap around this particular column in this function. So this will convert into text, then we'll concatenate. There you go. Now you got a text column, then you can go and change it to date. So this particular column now becomes a date. This is date. You can use this particular column in your DAX for your time intelligence. Let us see our next example. So you have this case. This is at the month level. So if you go and change to date, Power BI will automatically convert into date. This is the one of the simplest way. Let us try that. So you see here, everything is first. But what you want to give on a particular date? Say for example, for each month you need to, I mean you want to do some month level calculation, the quarter level. If only if you have a month level data, then only you can have a quarter level or half yearly aggregations, right? So the first of every month should be kept here, because you see, like if you keep 30 or 31st, only some months have 30 or some months will have 31, and February it doesn't have 30. So always you need to keep the first. That is the Power BI does for you. And what happens if you want to keep some particular date, right? I mean, say for example, all my date should be the 5th of every month. So in those cases, again you need to write a custom column, same as we did before. So just go with 05 and concatenate this year month column, then you can give a gap so that some space after the 05. Now you can see 05 of March, 05 of everything. Then you go and change this column. There you go. Again, it changed to date. So this is how you can change your year month or year column to a date column. I hope you like this video. Comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.